down in Kandahar, not quite as bad as Bagram, but temperature's a little warmer, about 37 degrees. And then once we do get airborne out of Kandahar on our way to Dubai, I'll give you an update on the latest weather from the Dubai International Airport and also our expected arrival time. Thank you.